wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best air conditioner refrigerants. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, made of nearly 80% R134A, icor Hotshot 2 is the second revision of the company's popular retrofit for the antiquated R12 compound. It's commonly used to revitalize commercial air conditioners, and it doesn't require new oil or a major rebuild. It should work with original cap tubes, however it is among the most expensive options, and it doesn't perform as well as R12. At number 9, DuPont Isceon is a popular means of converting older systems prior to R22's eventual disappearance. The US EPA forbids intentionally combining refrigerants, but it's no big deal if it's mixed in with a touch of residual chemicals during the changeover process. It's compatible with a few different oils, but it comes only in contractor-sized bottles, and it results in significant capacity loss. Coming in at number 8 in our list, the standard by which many others are judged, Johnsen's R22 emulates the original Freon-branded product and is still found in a number of smaller air conditioners today. Because of its harmful chlorine content, it will be illegal in the USA starting in 2020. It includes two cans of virgin product and an appliance recharge kit. However, note that it's not for automotive use. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for air conditioner refrigerants, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, thanks to hard-working scientists, we can look forward to Honeywell Solstice leading the way towards greener refrigerants in automobiles, containing a pure substance called HFO-1234YF. It has less than 1% of the global warming potential of the ubiquitous R134A. This is the top-performing option for cars, but it's not for replacement or drop-in, and is currently used in only a few models. Moving up our list to number 6. Designed to do more than just keep you cool, Johnsen's Glow Charge includes an ultraviolet reactive dye that shows you just exactly where your AC is leaking, so you can properly seal it and stop buying replacement canisters every few weeks. It's otherwise identical to R134A and offered in single and bulk packages. However, it's not necessary for healthy systems. Halfway up our list at number 5, Mariel R422B operates with very similar characteristics as the popular outgoing R22, yet in a blend that's considerably less harmful to the environment overall. This particular product is ideal for topping off already converted systems. It comes in a consumer-friendly sub-2-pound size and is compatible with various lubricants, but it can't be mixed with R22. At number 4, among the most popular drop-in replacements for older chemicals, Comstar RS44B is one of the least flammable mixtures, thanks to its extremely low hydrocarbon content. Plus, if some gets mixed with leftover Freon during conversion, it won't harm the compressor or seals. It contains over 50% 134A and is officially known as R453A. It's often used in Europe to top off R22. Nearing the top of our list at number 3. In real-world scientific testing, sanowart R407C exhibits characteristics almost exactly the same as those of the original Freon. At a variety of temperatures, it experiences less capacity loss than just about all the other replacement blends. It's among the safest for the environment too, and works with most existing components. It's less expensive than many formulas as well. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for air conditioner refrigerants, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, one of the primary components in many of today's most effective blends, Suva 134A directly replaced R12 in passenger cars in 1993. It's present in a huge majority of autos because it's currently one of the more environmentally friendly options. It's made by the chemical giant DuPont and is approved for new vehicles until 2021. It's sold at a remarkably affordable price. And coming in at number 1 on our list, often found in newly built homes, Icelong R410A is a 50-50 mixture of R32 and R125. It performs on a par with the older chemicals currently phasing out, though it's intended only for new systems and requires nearly 100% high-quality polyolester oil. It's the top choice of USA contractors and will fully replace Freon by 2020. It may reduce compressor strain. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for air conditioner refrigerants, or simply click beneath this video.